My feet couldn't reach the pedals, so my father got on his knees. He used his hands to press the pedals at the bottom of the Hammond B3. Yeah, 6 years old and I lied about the school grades. I told my mama that my daddy already reprimanded me. And when my father found out, he beat me with a belt of leather until my arms bled open and it caused my back to bleed. As a growing young man, I act like a 6-year-old. I act like a little ass boy, and I'm protective of all my toys, 'cause they're the only things that never judge me. That's why I act like a 6-year-old, full of imagination and wonder, but still afraid of falling under. 6 years old and I'm staring at a movie screen in a dark sanctuary, shaking, watching image of the beast. Repeated nightmares, can't even sleep at 23. Thanks a lot, Dad, now I'm stuck with fucking PTSD. Now my relationship's suffering, I can't lead a normal life. But your philosophy's dead, it said it's alright to scare up to Christ. So when I'm selfish and needy, or I act like a spoiled brat, just try to function normally with a mother playing mom and dad. I always felt like the world hated me, although I do my best. Like I'm the only best friend people kinda wish they never had. 6 years old, I'm a little ass boy, and I'm protective of my toys. They're the only things that never judge me. I'm a 6-year-old, full of imagination. Oh. I'm protective of my toys, 'cause they never judge me. Because they never judge me. And I'm still a